Quiet, meek, and humble as a mouse. She knows that being humble helps her house. Beguiling, gentle smile and lowered eyes. Now Henry's on his way to Wolf Hall. Henry's on his way to Wolf Hall. But Henry's visit isn't on a whim. He's becoming tired of Anne Boleyn. Acid tongue and piercing dark eyes. Now Henry's on his way to Wolf Hall. Henry's on his way to Wolf Hall. Noble families know what a daughter's for. Whatever power and wealth, they still want more. And Henry's on his way to Wolf Hall. Henry's on his way to Wolf Hall. But her ladies don't pity Anne Boleyn. Her ladies don't pity Anne Boleyn.